What makes this course different, I think, compared to others is the fact that obviously we don't have a first team here. We're not producing a pathway of players to go and play for a Hampshire FA first team like others do. But what we can do is give players links to two first teams in the future. That's a great thing about the fact that we don't have to just worry about pushing them to one team. Football-wise, the players have got opportunities to go throughout the whole county, if not further afield. I think the main thing that drives this academy and shows a difference is the opportunities the students will get in real-life work placements, working with the County FA, working with development officers, working with the business managers here, running a facility like Stoneham, and see where they fit in the game. Everyone wants to be a player, but unfortunately we're not all going to make it to the Premier League. There's lots of opportunities to work and enjoy football in other areas rather than just the 90 minutes. The culture of the county is really important, and making sure that the culture that comes down from the office at Winklebury to Stoneham here to Front Lawn, and make sure it all comes in and the players live and breathe that as well. And we've been very big on making sure that when you come here, you're treated the same as staff. You treat the staff as how you want to be treated. And they respect each other and they respect the facility. And so far, they've been absolutely superb. And we will make sure that that's the way that they push forward as a group. If the culture is right, you'll get loads more right in the classroom, you'll get loads more right out here. The legacy is really about starting something that is going to grow and have an impact in the future of the grassroots game in Hampshire and beyond that. Not only going to have the next set of players out there already, but I think we'll have the next set of development officers, coaches and people that are going to impact on football in Hampshire and the wider community.